This is going to be a setup of Amazon Echo Flex here. And to get around having an upside down wall mount, we're using the Belkin power strip here. So step one, we're gonna take and plug this into the wall here. And we're just gonna give that a second. It does come with this little instruction manual with it, because it's very teeny tiny. So once it's plugged in and flashing, hopefully that's coming out on camera.
Hello, your device is ready for setup. Just follow the instructions in your Alexa app, bringing your device online. Just a moment.
Not entirely sure how well that came out over the audio because I have a lapel mic on, but now it's ready to be set up and it's telling us to go into our
Your Echo is ready.
Okay, that seems new. I did not have to go into my She Who Shall Not Be Named app. Let me double check here. All right, it says it's ready, so let's actually give it a test. Alexa, weather.
It's 48 degrees Fahrenheit with fog. Today's forecast has showers with a high of 40.
Alexa, cancel. So apparently if you already have a Alex A account set up and you're the one who purchased this, setup's really easy. You just plug it in and it connects to your network. That was the shortest Echo setup I think I've ever done. However, for those that may still need to know how to set this up from scratch, I will link over there in the corner some of the other Echo devices that I've set up, just so you know how to go through the actual app itself to do this. But if you've got one already, it was literally, I think it was 3 minutes, and that was partially waiting for it to boot up.